So AMD is working on a lot of internal projects that have yet to see the light of day. One such project is the Fenghuang 15FF graphics chip for accelerated processing. The Fenghuang, I think I'm doing that right, 15FF APU was spotted last year in an entry within SiSoftware Sandra database, but since then, no other information has made its way onto the web until now. The Fenghuang 15FF is an internal codename for the graphics, while the chip is currently tested using its current codename, DG02SRT. It's just long string of characters. Now, there have been different codenames spotted since the chip first leaked out, but it should be clear that this is very much an early sample at this stage. Looking at the specifications reported in 3DMark, the processor itself seems to be a Zen Plus based APU part with 4 cores and 8 threads, and the chip is clocked at 3 GHz base frequency, while no turbo frequency has been currently reported. The graphics side features 2 GB of HBM2, which is clocked at 1200 MHz. Now, this may just be the fastest clocked HBM2 VRAM speeds that AMD has featured on their graphics yet. The core clock of the chip is reported at 300 MHz, but clearly that's gotta be the idle, as the benchmark isn't reporting booster turbo clocks correctly. Now, we have previously known that the chip features 28 CUs, which incorporate 1792 stream processors, making it the beefiest APU solution to date. The AMD supplied Kaby Lake G chips with RX Vega come with 24, which is 1536 cores, and 4 gigs of HBM2 at 945 MHz by comparison. Now, the chip has in fact been compared to the Intel Core i7-8809G, which features the RX Vega MGH graphics, and is the fastest solution supplied to Intel by AMD. In this GPU benchmark test, the AMD Fenghuang chip absolutely demolishes the Intel plus Vega processor and only lags behind in the physics test, which is a CPU intensive benchmark. Overall, if AMD can manage to bring such a chip to the desktop front, it could be a great solution for discrete GPU-less gaming. Now, AMD is hosting their Computex 2018 press conference next week, where they will be showing never-before-seen hardware demonstrations. So, maybe we can expect to get a look at the Fenghuang-based APUs. At this point, we'd love to hear your thoughts on this. Do you want to see this thing in a desktop, laptop, or maybe something like AMD's version of a NUC? Love to hear what you guys have to say about this one, and would love to see what unfolds from it. So this has been Keith with WCCF Tech TV, and we hope to catch you in the next video.